Hi guys, this is Anvir from Pintry. Today in this video, we are going to show you how to fuse your garments print in different texture. So if you don't know what is fusing, click the I button in the video. So today we are going to do in two texture. One is matte finish, one is glossy finish. So these two papers will give the texture. For that, we required a semi-cured print. So we got two t-shirts here for semi-cured prints. So this t-shirt is only flashed. It's not totally cured. So first of all, we'll put the blue t-shirt. After putting the blue t-shirt, we'll take our matte finish paper and put it over the blue t-shirt and press it in a medium pressure. So for final curing and for texture, 10 seconds is enough, as I say, but for more texture, suppose you want to get more matte finish look, or if you want to get more glossy look, then go for how much time you'll put the t-shirt more, that much more finishing you'll get. 10 seconds is the average time. You can put it for 30 seconds, 40 seconds, 45 seconds, whatever you like. So now we had put it for 1 minute 60 seconds. Now it's 1 minute done. We'll open our t-shirt. So now the matte finish is done. We can take out the paper. You can see it is sticking. And the t-shirt. So this finishing, you might not ever to see it properly in camera, but this is like, it's a matte texture. When you feel the finishing, it will be a matte texture. And the ink got permanently cured. Plastisol ink got permanently cured for more use, and this matte paper are available in roll format in your company. This roll format paper, you can cut it in pieces and you can use it for 200 times. Like you can put here, you can press it again, you can make reverse the page again, you can press it like this, you can use it for 200 plus time. Now we are going for the second t-shirt. This is also not cured, only flash dried. This second t-shirt, we are going to do glossy finish. For that, we will put the t-shirt in the heat press and we will take our glossy paper. Now we put our glossy paper and press it. Wait for 60 seconds. That it will be glossy and it will shine like the stars, you can tell. So little smoke is coming out, but that's okay, it's normal. So this you can give for 10 seconds or you can give it for more time. How much time you will increase, that much texture you will get. For curing the ink, 10 seconds is enough. So it's like 20 seconds now. So this ink will be permanently cured, plus you will get a texture. So 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, beep. Now this is done. We remove our glossy finish paper. And, oh, it's hot. and cedar print. This print is glossy finished and permanently cured. I don't know if you are able to see in camera or not. This is totally glossy and it's shining. So, and it is permanently cured. So this glossy finished paper is available in print right. You'll get in part sheet 20 by 30 inches sheets. So now you came to know how to do matte and glossy. So more videos like this, please support us, like our video, subscribe our channel and share it as much as you can. And thanks for watching us. All the machineries and parts and printing materials are available in PrintRight. Do call, give us a call. Thank you for watching. Thanks a lot. See you soon.